What's good, y'all? It's the Empress Lives. Welcome to my channel. If you are new, if you are returning, what is good, my loves? This is going to be for Virgo, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, as well as North Node. Thank you so much for all the love and support. Energies can go either way, so get in where your ass fit in, okay? So I just saw Queen of Swords in reverse, okay? I'm picking up somebody could be like narcissistic, okay, or have some type of disorder. All right, yeah, I feel like somebody, whoever this is, I feel like something, some type of destruction here, okay? So I feel like somebody definitely could have, you know, invested in someone, but I'm getting whoever they invested in was destruction or was causing destruction, okay? Yeah, so somebody needed to take some type of action, or some type of spiritual action could have taken place in the recent past, because I feel like whoever somebody was investing in, it was causing their own destruction here. All right. Yeah, it could have been leading them to their demise, because I'm getting somebody could be like undiagnosed or have some type of disorder here, but or I'm also getting that something was an order, okay? So I feel like something was an order, or something, or so somebody could have been ordered to do something to end somebody being destructive here, or it could have led to a death. All right, so yeah, it could be the death of a business partner, somebody who could be an investor as well. So I feel like somebody, something needed to end in the recent past here, or something, some type of destructive energy here needed to end. All right, yeah, devil, what'd I say? Yeah, I'm getting, damn. Yeah, so this could have to do with this could have to do with the Scorpio energy. Don't have to be, but I'm also getting a Capricorn, okay? Virgo, Taurus. I feel like something was an order, so I feel like divinely something was, somebody was ordered to do something here, okay? To end some type of destructive energy. Because I feel like, yeah, somebody, somebody could want somebody to make a deal with the devil here, okay, in order to be a business partner. All right, but I'm getting something. Yes, I feel like the Most High was ordering somebody, or is ordering somebody to shut some shit down here, okay? Judgment. Yeah, it could have to do with an Aries energy, okay? Scorpio, Capricorn. But yeah, I feel like somebody definitely is meant to have a new beginning here with generational wealth, or I'm getting... it could be somebody too are meant to have a new beginning here, okay? But yeah, I feel like some type of judgment needed to be called. All right, somebody needed to make a decision here, because I'm getting somebody was bound to the devil here, but I'm also getting what is that? I don't know. Somebody got some demons here, okay? Again, somebody want to get their claws in somebody. Could be two, all right? So it could be a masculine wanting to get their claws in somebody and a feminine wanting to get their claws in somebody. All right, yeah, I feel like, yeah, don't force things. Keep going with the flow of life. So I feel like somebody may have needed to not force something, all right, and just go with the flow. Because I'm getting somebody is an has an investor or a business partner, but I'm getting in the negative, okay? Or something could have been getting diminished, or someone was being diminished, or something should have been positive, but it ended up being negative because of some type of destructive energy is what I'm getting. Let's see. I'm also getting somebody wouldn't diagnose the situation here, all right? But they were, but then I feel like it was someone was ordered to by the Most High, like, you don't want to diagnose the situation or see the situation for what it is, but you're ordered to do this, okay? So somebody definitely could be being ordered to do something at this time to call judgment in order for them to have, for someone to have a new beginning here, because I'm getting somebody wanted someone to be bound to the devil or make a deal with the devil here to I don't know. Yeah, I feel like somebody was confused. All right, because of illusions. So I feel like somebody was definitely causing some type of, I'm getting some type of destructive energy was causing illusions here. All right, having somebody confused about a, it could be a confused about a business partner, somebody who could have been a, you know, a good investor. Getting sense some type of ending here. Somebody has been causing illusions. All right. But I'm getting somebody just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Yeah, I'm getting whoever this is. They're happy. Okay, they're a joy. I'm also getting somebody who's meant to have a joy in a marriage here. But I feel like, yeah, somebody wealthy. Okay, so I feel like somebody definitely could want somebody to make some type of deal here in order to be wealthy. All right. I don't know. Yeah, but I'm getting somebody could be having a new beginning. It could be in a union, a marriage. All right. Yeah, somebody has no competition. Yeah, I feel like somebody could be confused how somebody has multiple streams of income. All right. Maybe they felt like, you know, being a devil, or I don't know. Somebody also could be wealthy and immature. They could be in some type of devil energy. All right, yeah, I felt like somebody was being a devil towards someone's marriage. All right, it could be because they bound to the devil, or because they're demonic, or because they are obsessed with being wealthy. Could be a group. Okay, so I'm getting somebody needed to call judgment on a whole group here. All right, it could be of people with some type of disorders. Okay, yeah, I feel like somebody wants to, somebody wants to mind fuck somebody into either being a player or looking like a player. I don't know, but this person is meant to, yeah, somebody wanted this person to look like a fool, but they're meant to have this new beginning. Yeah, I'm getting a third party interference. Okay, I'm also getting somebody could have ordered someone to be some type of third party interference because they was working for this devil or something like that. Yeah, for the bag. Okay. Yeah, but I'm getting somebody. Yeah, I feel like within a couple weeks, somebody is going to have a new beginning here. All right. Let's see. CD. Oh, bull. Somebody could be a Taurus. Okay. CDB. It could be someone's first or last initials. Okay. Somebody may feel immature at this time. For causing illusions, for being destructive, trying to force something here. Yeah, now something's over. So yeah, something is over with some type of illusion. So and some type of destruction. Yeah, because I felt like somebody is not in some type of abusive connection or relationship or whatever. Somebody is just a devil, okay? Or they're obsessed with being wealthy. But I'm getting somebody was meant to have wealth after some type of ending in the past, but somebody was causing illusions. Yeah, I'm getting, so somebody could have been causing illusions after an ending, or after, it could be after a death, okay? But I'm getting, yeah, it's because somebody was damn fine or something, okay? But whoever this is, they're also spiritually gifted. Yeah, I'm getting somebody could have been stuck on this person. Could be an earth sign, okay, or a water sign. Yeah, I feel like somebody wanted to, something needed to be over, okay, with somebody working together with someone because they were just causing destruction and illusions, all right? Yeah, they wanted to silence somebody. I'm getting it's not an argument, all right? Yeah, somebody can see the truth now, okay? Somebody want to, I'm also getting somebody could see the truth about, or and after they was being a devil towards somebody, now they want to be somebody, emperor, okay? Or maybe somebody sees the truth now about an emperor, but they was being a devil towards this person. Getting now that they wealthy, okay. Yeah, back then they didn't want me. Now I'm hot. They all on me, okay. Something like that. Somebody like, oh, I see now. But some type of illusions is over, okay. Jeez, Louise. Yeah, I'm getting, this is someone's soulmate or twin. A connection is meant to have a new beginning, okay? It could be within a couple weeks, but I'm definitely getting judgment is going to be called on a group here of immature people, all right? Yeah, because they know somebody is not a liar, but somebody may not have been being straight up about something. Yeah, somebody finally sees the truth here, okay? That somebody is someone's twin or soulmate it's the truth, okay? Somebody needs to, yeah, something was the truth. Somebody needed to trust a connection here. I'm getting some type of call, text, DM, okay? So I'm getting, also I feel like a group could be wanting to reach out to somebody here. But I feel like an air sign may see the truth that somebody is their twin or is their soulmate. Yeah. And they could have, I feel like they both could have went through war, like, you know, warlike energies. They both could have had to have patience. I just saw 1022. They both could have went through illusions, okay, that was supposed to end their life or end it all for them. But they both could have been dealing with people or working together with people that was causing their destruction. So I'm getting somebody could be like, damn, we is twins because we literally went through the same shit. Okay. People trying to destroy, cause delusions. All right. Every time whoever this is or these two try to work together or work together or work together with people or whatever, somebody sees the truth. Okay. Yeah, that both were stalled and had to wait, okay, to be wealthy because I felt like they were bound to devils or bound to obsessed people or bound to people that were addicted to them, okay, people that were immature. Somebody could see the truth now why somebody was stalled and had to wait. Yeah, somebody thought something was funny, okay, but I'm getting... Yeah, a group could have thought something was funny, but now they just look immature. Yeah, I'm getting somebody at war with somebody here, or somebody thought it was funny to go to or to be at war with somebody. Yeah, could have to do with the marriage. I saw 143. All right, yeah, somebody could have been stalking a marriage. All right, but or somebody, yeah, I'm getting. Somebody was meant to be in a marriage with their twin, but they were dealing with a lot of illusions and stalkers here. All right, yeah, now something is not going to be miserable. I feel like somebody definitely wants somebody to communicate, hit them up, okay? It could be a laborer. All right, let's see. Somebody could be in some type of labor position, 1221. They could have thought something was funny to stall somebody because they knew that this person was meant to be wealthy. Yeah, I'm getting somebody sees the truth here that somebody was trying to mind fuck somebody into being a player. Yeah, through mental abuse. I'm getting, yeah, both. So if it's a twin flame connection, both people try to mentally abuse them into being a player. All right, yeah, when they're meant to have a stable marriage here. So, yeah, I'm definitely getting somebody could have ate, okay, or somebody could have thought they ate. But, yeah, I'm getting, I don't know, a pregnancy, okay, somebody could, or a sense of pregnancy, somebody could have been living paycheck to paycheck, and now that's over. All right, yeah, somebody went through hell, that's over, okay? People are going to war with whoever this is and thinking it was funny. I'm getting somebody like, damn, that is my twin. All right, but I'm getting somebody needed to not force things here and just go with the flow. Yep, and I'm getting somebody is going to choose joy here. And I feel like, some type of communication. I feel like somebody will be happy or somebody could be seeing someone as joyful. Yeah, I feel like somebody could want somebody to self-sabotage or overthink. But I'm getting somebody is finally seeing the truth that, that they're free. Yeah, somebody needs to see that, yes. Or I feel like somebody could have wanted it hidden that somebody was good news. But I'm getting whoever this is, they are good news, okay? Yeah, I feel like something is believable, all right? Somebody needs to not trust someone here. I'm getting not compatible, so whoever this is, I'm getting somebody's not compatible with people that stall them, that go to war with them, that think it's funny to go to war with them. All right. I'm getting, yeah, somebody's, it's just not compatible with those type of energies. People that cause destruction through illusions, whatever. Yeah, mind control, manipulate. So I'm getting somebody who's trying to manipulate somebody into being a player, but because they have the evil eye on their marriage, okay? Yeah, I feel like somebody may still have hope in trying to manipulate somebody here. They're trying to wait it out so that they can try to mind fuck this person again, but I'm getting somebody telling they see the truth. They like, first of all, yeah. Somebody is protected or is being protected by Cherubim here because I'm getting somebody may have some type of health concern and they try, yeah, whenever they get mad or they, I'm getting whenever somebody get mad, they want to call somebody to have a health concern, but they was trying to keep this hidden. Okay. Yeah. That every time somebody is wish fulfillment, somebody wants to be toxic towards this person. So this could have been ordered by somebody. So somebody could have told somebody to do this. To go to war with somebody, okay? It could be a player or an athlete, all right? That's how, yeah. Because somebody could have felt like somebody got played or something like that, so they was like, yeah, go to war with this person. Yeah, do magic on this person. Make this person overeat. I'm getting somebody could have been wanting somebody to get fat or something like that, all right? I don't know. But, yeah, I feel like somebody could have even been trying to play on somebody's job, okay? Yeah, somebody needs to not trust a coworker or somebody who they was working with, all right? Yeah, because they doing magic. I'm getting somebody is having, it needs to have courage, all right? Or, let's see. Yeah, I feel like somebody may be reaping what they sow at this time, okay? Yeah, somebody needs to have faith in their soulmate or twin, all right? Because I'm getting whoever this is, they have pure intentions. But for more than a year, I feel like somebody wanted a booty call, okay? But they will reap what they sow. Yeah, something was faded, okay? I feel like something was faded since someone had a baby. Something was written in the stars. It was it could be some type of communication was meant to happen. Okay, so somebody may have been, so it could have been faded for someone to reach out to someone and for them to respond. Okay. Yeah, for someone to return to a love, so. Because I feel like somebody was having faith in somebody who played them before, okay? Yeah, because they didn't have clear insight that somebody was ordered to go to war with them. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, I'm getting it was fated for somebody to have faith in a marriage here or a union. But I'm getting, but somebody here wanted somebody mindfucked, all right, and thought it was funny. Could have to do with the young earth sign, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. Trying to test someone here. Yeah, but I'm getting, yeah, somebody's not going to communicate, okay? They need to take action, or somebody wasn't going to communicate, but they needed to take action. It was a divine order or something like that, because it was, I feel like somebody was headed towards death. All right, yeah, because somebody kept testing the connection here when somebody had pure intentions, but I'm getting now, somebody just look immature. All right, yeah, because somebody is a dream come true, all right? I'm getting somebody has a dream come true after communicating. Yeah, and I feel like now somebody could be conflicted here, all right? Because I'm getting somebody definitely did have a pure, or somebody could be feeling conflicted, but somebody has pure intentions here. You can trust this person, they your twin, okay? Yeah, getting somebody finally sees the truth that somebody went through the same type of spiritual journey, okay? Soulmate energy. It could be a higher level soulmate. Take out, resonate. Trust your journey, okay? Yeah, because both y'all went through hell. And it was meant to be over in the past, okay? Yeah, now something is stable. I feel like a connection is now stable. Yep. I feel like somebody definitely was getting, was mentally abusing someone here. So someone needed to make some type of spiritually led decision. Yeah, I feel like somebody could be feeling lack-minded though about a decision, but it's because of a witch. It's because of somebody doing spell work. Yeah, somebody could want some want multiple options, or want somebody to have multiple options, or it could be both twins. People want them to have multiple options here, but they have no competition. All right, they're meant to be wealthy, but they were stalled because of misery. Okay, because people kept wanting them to get a no. Bus, okay. So wait for it. So somebody may be riding the bus, okay. Getting could be people going to war with somebody here. Stalling them, thinking it's funny. They're ordered to do this. It could be by a warlike energy. It could be military. Could be wealthy people. All right. Yeah, every time somebody get the bag, they mentally abuse this person. I'm getting it's an order. But that's it's I feel like both see the truth that they both went through this the same, okay? 'Cause it's their twin, or it's twins. But anyways, that's all for this reading. Till next time.